Hi everyone, welcome back to the Behind the Scenes series. In today's time lapse, we'll be focusing on creating a bar chart with labels positioned above the bars using only native Power BI features. This chart is part of the sales sector's dashboard from my original video. If you'd like to view the full dashboard, click the link above. Let's get started by deleting one of the bar charts so that we can recreate it from scratch. First, we'll insert a clustered bar chart and resize it. Now, drag breakdown field to the y-axis and label placeholder along with actual sales select to the x-axis. For clarity, I'm renaming actual sales select to sales. Before we move on to formatting, let me show you the label placeholder measure. It's currently set to 0 because we're using this measure as a placeholder to position the label above the bars. I'll show you how it works shortly. Now, let's format the chart. First, under size and style, turn off the background. Then, turn off the chart title. For the y-axis, turn off both the values and title. And do the same for the x-axis, turn off both values and title. Lastly, turn off the legend. Let's apply a color to the sales series that aligns with our dashboard theme. Next, turn on the data labels. You'll see that label placeholder is showing zeros, but we'll use this area to display labels above the bars. For the sales series, set the label position to inside base and format the font. Now, for the label placeholder series, this will be where the labels are shown above the bars. To do this, we'll use the label zero measure. Let me show you the setup. While it may look complex, it essentially does two things. First, it retrieves the label names based on the drop-down selection, and second, it calculates the percentage achieved against the benchmark. Back to the chart. Now, let's change the value field to label 0. I'll format the font to maintain consistency with the dashboard's style. Finally, let's sort the chart axis by sales to tidy things up. And there you have it. A bar chart with labels positioned above the bars. I hope you found this time lapse helpful. If you're looking for more dashboard tips and templates, be sure to check out my earlier videos. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you in the next video.